My name is Briston Maroney. I'm 15 years old and I'm from Knoxville, Tennessee.
His grandfather, my father, were both part hippie, and I think that it just skipped a generation and showed up right in front of us in the form of Briston.
I think Briston should be the next American Idol because he has a really different and unique voice.
He's willing to take chances and take risks, and he's willing to fail, and he's willing to try.
I could just feel the passion that he puts forth when he sings a song and plays guitar.
When he performs, he brings feeling. He creates emotion.
Biggest source of inspiration is really just everyday life.
Very peaceful.
Good to get away from everything.
He's an artist, not just a singer, not just a guitar player.
He's really funny.
I had a dress like that once.
He's kind, big-hearted. He looks outside of himself.
He has everything that America is looking for.
The next American Idol is Briston Maroney.
Briston Maroney is the next American Idol.